Hey, get the hell out of my way, boy.
My bad.
Extremist Ted Kaczynski told me to come out and live in the wild. I saw a Ted Kaczynski edit on TikTok, so...
We don't need the best place.
We don't.
But think about what Ted Kaczynski would do.
What would Ted do?
Here. I know it's not here because this is the edge of the map, so we have to go this way.
I have a big log on my shoulder. Oh, this is like an open space over here. I think this would be a chill spot to make a house.
I feel like the best place would be at the
top. Oh, at this cannibal shrine.
No, because cannibals will come here.
Ooh, I found a lizard.
What, is that meat?
Did I fucking drop my axe?
Aiden, or John, deer! Jesus, bitches! Who is it? Yeah! What you got, bitch? Skin in his ass. What?
I keep double clicking.
Somebody start playing California Dreamin'. All the leaves are brown.
It's right here.
Okay. You're holding the whole deer. Oh, that's a dude!
I'm holding a dead guy.
Throw him in the cave. Throw him in the fucking cave, John.
Just go in the fucking...
What do we want to build?
Log house.
Log cabin? That takes a lot of shit, but why not?
82 big logs?
Yes. So start going to get big logs.
Oh, I'm on fucking fire.
That's
it
tough.
Seems to me like food's gonna be the toughest thing currently.
What is that? Oh, cannibal.
There he is!
Take his butt out, John!
Oh, thank you, sir.
Human leg?
Yeah, don't eat the human leg. There's a bunch of deer meat, though. Can you, like, just take it off the fire without eating it?
I just ate the human leg.
Yeah, that's tough.
I was gonna eat that, man. Use that as a weapon. I can beat people to death with human skulls.
Let's go.
I think rock might be funnier, though.
I just sniped that bird.
We should have that at the other base.
John, I need you to look at what's in my hands right now.
Oh?
What does this look like to you?
Domestic terrorism? We should go down in the mine.
I actually want to see what's down there, but I gotta build my little shelter over here first.
John, I'm coming with you.
Back in the mine. Got my pickaxe swinging from side to side.
And I'm gonna set up like a fishing operation over here, because I assume there's fish.
John, it's so... far down. What?
What do you see?
You hear? Jungle, look up!
I can't.
Look
at
what is that?
Oh, I feel bad. He's whimpering each time I hit him over the head.
Too bad that deer sucks.
I bash him over the fucking head with a rock. Aww.
Like, I need to finish this base
and then do some exploring. The hell was that?
But I just like to finish this base first.
Oh, these goddamn animals be clipping through rocks and shit.
Bro, I need one twig to finish this trap, I swear to God.
This game is fucking scary.
The cannibals and shit are actually scary.
I just entered some whack-ass cave. My lighter is giving out on me.
Oh yeah, the lighter. Oh, you found the cave, not like that's not the starting one?
Not the one right beside our shit, no.
I might join you for that.
I'm like all fucked up.
His rope would be pretty cool.
Okay, well, I see a ute over there, so I'm gonna... Holy shit! He does so much damage!
Oh,
Yeah, I can carry the logs.
Okay, I was chopping down a tree. I think it fell, yeah.
Utes, please, before you finish whatever shit you're doing, I absolutely need your help, like 100%.
Hey, hold up. Let me cut this tree.
Hold on, yeah.
And then I'll come.
I need water. Do we have any water?
There's fresh water up here, John.
Ooh. Yes, please. If you could show me that.
Yeah, it's just up here. Like...
Oh, fuck.
Pull up my lighter here. It's just around here somewhere. It should be just this hill. I need water too.
Oh, I got my shit back. I got my shit back.
Hold up.
Without us?
But I died instantly again because the guys in the cave fucking one-shot you.
No bitches, no money. Actually, I do have shit ton of money. No bitches.
Still no bitches.